Leonard Wood Monument. It was constructed in 1931. Governor Leonard H. Wood, who endeared himself to the patients and whose deep concern for Culion opened the way for the quest for cure for leprosy through research and better living condition, was honored by the patients by voluntarily building his statue at the Plaza Basa Avellaneda.